How personally frustrating is this for you, the turnovers, the interceptions? And it seemed kind of like at the end of the half last week and the end of the game here, it might have keyed in on your target, which led to the interception. How personally frustrating is this for you, and how do you overcome it?
Yeah, I was certainly frustrated frustrating, you know, for me, you know, there at the end of the game with a chance to, you know, score and go for two, tie up the game, you know, to not do that's certainly frustrating. So, you know, got to stay at it and learn and keep moving forward.
What can you learn from a moment like that or the pick at the end of the game last week?
Just can't force the ball in those situations.
Bruce Beck.
Daniel, what will it take to generate points in your mind here for this offense?
We just got to execute. When we get down in scoring position, I think, you know, we've hurt ourselves in a lot of those situations and you know, have to be better and can't afford, you know, negative plays, can't afford penalties and just have to take advantage of the opportunities we have. So just got to execute in those situations.
Zach.
And, you know, jumping off that, you guys have scored, I believe, 3 touchdowns all season, and I thought you haven't scored a touchdown in the last 2 weeks. I guess, why do you believe this group can bounce back and perform better than that?
Because we've shown to, you know, we've been able to move the ball and get down there. I think once we get down there, we need to execute. I think we got the pieces to do it, and you know, guys are playing well. We just need to be more consistent and execute down there in the red area and finish drives.
Jordan.
Daniel, what do you say to averaging under 12 points per game at this point?
Yeah, we got to score more points. I think we all realize that, and it's about scoring touchdowns when we get down there.
And on a separate note, when you look back and you're going through it in your head, would you have liked to run it on the interception there yourself? Is that something you thought of, and what do you think in retrospect?
Yeah, you know, I'd like to go back and look at the tape there and see that play, but yeah, I think, you know, may have had the opportunity to run and you know, got to learn from it and move on.
Tom Rock.
Daniel, what's the mood in the huddle like there at the start of that last drive? You guys, you get the ball, I think, at the 20. You know, your defense just made a stand. There's a little over 2 minutes left. You know, you haven't scored in a couple of weeks, though. But is the confidence high?
Yeah, the confidence is high. I think, you know, those are the opportunities you want as an offense to go down there and score and, you know, in a 2-minute drive. So we were confident, we were excited and, you know, got off to a good start and got the ball going. So, you know, I think we got to finish that. And you know, as far as the attitude or the energy in the huddle, I think it's been positive and we're certainly confident going into that drive.
Pat Leonard.
Daniel, the last drive of the first half, were you guys aggressive enough in your play calling, attacking, like looking for a touchdown? I mean, you sustained a drive, but it seemed like you guys settled for 3. I don't know if you think that's accurate or not.
Yeah, you know, we were running the ball well at that point in the game and you know, controlling the ball. So I think, you know, that was the strategy. And, you know, I think you know, in those situations to finish the half with the ball is important. So, you know, that was the thought there. And I thought we did a good job executing that.